Hey there and welcome to another Dave Does video, and today we are doing a priority video request. This is where a subscriber sponsors a video, and so this particular subscriber, name not mentioned, unless they specifically asked me to, has requested three songs by a band called Finntroll. So yeah, happy to check out bands. Someone else had mentioned in a previous comment on another video that I should do some more Finnish bands. I don't know if they've actually checked through my videos. I've done quite a lot of Finnish bands, but hopefully they will appreciate this one as well. I do think I've done Finntroll at least once before, but I do so many different videos that I can't quite remember, but I'm fairly certain I've done at least one reaction video historically, and I think it was a request by the same subscriber. So yeah, looking forward to doing it. Now, of course, if you like this video, please do subscribe, click bell icon, like, share. Please make sure you check out my other channel, Musician Reacts. Also check out all the collaborations, original content, etc. We have the Patreon, which helps support the channel, which is $3, $5 and $10 per calendar month. The $10 one also gives you the chance to pick three songs per month to do reactions to. So there's some good packages on there. We have the Dave Does Merch Store with new merchandise that's being added on a daily basis, different sorts of things, from the 3-2-1 go to the t-shirts. And that's how Dave does it. We've got a smaller emblem one which has just been done, so go check it out in the detailed description or link down below. But yeah, let's get to it. Finntroll and Trollhammer. This one is called Trollhammaren. So Finntroll and Trollhammaren, let's do this. Count it in. 3-2-1 go. Okay, so Finntroll and Trollhammaren. Cool, I liked it. It's good music, it was fun. Guessing is it Finnish Viking folk death metal? I have no idea what they were singing out. I kept thinking they were saying Roarin, which I was thinking of the Lord of the Rings battlemen, the guys that went in for, they were on the horseback. Yeah, I have no idea what they were singing about, but it was a fun track. I like the high energy. I love the instrumentation part. It was good rock out kind of song, but no idea what it was all about. Video looked fun, although it's not the best quality video. There's nothing in the description of the video to tell me anything about what else it's about. I'm just seeing if anyone put anything in the comments of the actual video itself that tells me anything out. No, other people don't understand a single word, but Trollhammaren, okay? Which is what was probably the word I was thinking of there. Either way, it was fun, it was cool, it was a good rock out song. And I think for me, I like it because it's got the energy. Anything that kind of just keeps you getting there, thinking of drums, tapping away, having a bit of fun with it, rocking out, and it'd be even one of those ones I'd probably play in the car just for fun, but still have no idea what they're on about. But yeah, cool track. Now, obviously, I've got a couple more of these ones from this band to do, so we'll be interested to see how they kind of come out. But hopefully you'll see those up on the video at the same round about the same sort of time. It will be about one day difference between each one of these uploaded. But if you like the video, please do subscribe, click bell icon, like, share, leave some comments, tell me more about the band in the comments down below, put requests in. Either way, thank you very much for watching, and remember, that's of course how Dave does it.